was in the defense unit for a while. I was the worst recruit, but they were always kind. I worked so hard to keep up with everyone. Then we reorganized and got a whole crop of new recruits. Before I knew it, I was a veteran with a bunch of God-eaters coming to me for advice. I know.
I hope they didn't get their hopes up.
Time keeps marching on, I guess. Captain Haru always tells me I can't act like a rookie forever. We're a commando team. We can move around easy and help anywhere because it's just two of us. Oh, right. I had a question about that. I think I figured out how I can get better. Even though the fourth unit is just us two, I still manage to get in the way. If I want to be helpful, I'll need an Oracle Reserve. That way, I can hit so much harder. Unfortunately, my God Arc's not compatible, so Lika said it was unsafe for me to have one. But if I did have one, I think I could do some good. Do you think maybe you could ask Lika for me? Thank you so much. Oh, and please don't tell Captain Haru about this. I want it to be a big surprise for him. Okay, mission time. I'll be more aggressive, just like you taught me, Instructor.
God Eaters are in position. Watch for the enemy at all times. I'm transmitting SHIELD's new intel on the enemies.
Thank you. Leave it to me.
You want me to supply an oracle reserve for Canon? Can I, say this off the record? I didn't stop her from getting the reserve. That was Haru. I'm sure you can guess why. When they got a look at her new power, well, some of the unit was concerned over Canon's targeting habits and asked for transfers. Captain Haru thought it was the best solution to tell her it just wasn't compatible with her god arc. At the same time, and keep in mind, this is just my engineer's perspective. Canon's compatibility with her god arc is off the freaking charts. She has so much unfettered potential. I'm kind of curious to see how much firepower she can get out of that old model of hers. Well, all right. You started to teach Canon, right? I know she calls you instructor and all that. Then, ultimately, the decision falls to you. You could nurture her incredible talent, or not. I hope you make the right call. I know. Look, spend some time with her before you make up your mind. I think it will help. By the way, would you bring this to her for me? She asked me to do a little tune-up work.